during the run.
Somebody take out that turret!
Welcome to the capital city of Thebes. Tonight, we will be performing a radical destabilization of the Thebe government via the elimination of their queen. She is heavily guarded in the central plaza by a group of Jedi and an auto-turret grid. In order to defeat these defenses, we must set up a perimeter around the central plaza and shut down the auto-turret grid. Careful, soldier. Your numbers are few, and the mission's success rests on your shoulders. Now it's onto the Embassy Plaza. Move out!
Roger that. Copy that.
Watch out, soldier. The auto turret grid is still online. Keep you and your men out of the central plaza until we can find a way to shut down the turret grid. So good. Now capture the guard post past the embassy. If you need some extra firepower, we've managed to sneak a tank for you at the embassy command post. Use it wisely.
Picking up secondary position.
Now we must destroy the auto turret grid console, clearing access to the central plaza. Destroy it, and the queen will be ours. The queen's personal Jedi bodyguards have broken from the palace. Destroy them.
That sniper!
Thank you. Hostile dead.
The Queen and her royal guard are trying to escape. Quickly. You must eliminate the Queen at all costs.
Copy that.
You have performed a great service for the Empire. The Queen's death will serve as an example to other nascent rebellions, saving countless lives.